the side garden. No actual watermelons yet, but watermelon plants. So that was 1, 2, 3. A lot of little blooms on this tomato, smaller tomato plant. This was the one I was showing you earlier. It's just got tomatoes everywhere. Little green tomatoes. Where was that big cluster of them? Right there. Big cluster of them there. This one over by the air conditioner. Got plenty of little tomatoes on it also. Let's see, here's the last two closest to the house. And they have plenty of little tomatoes on it. And bloom. 626.18. Anyway, not bad. All the tomato plants except two are producing. Here's our cucumber plants, and they're blooming. See the blooms down there. Lettuce patch. More cucumbers. They're blooming. Blooming down in there. Yep. Blooming. Yep. And our mustard greens is really doing nicely. There's our grapevine. That really needs pruning over our arch. 626.18.